impressed. Your first two, like, took a couple shots to get on it, man.
Don't disappoint.
I figured out exactly where I needed to hold with it, set it to the lead. And I was like, I got this. And then all of a sudden, it was just, you know.
I loaded all my mana.
Looked at it just all the way to the left.
Yeah, gotta go pro. Gotta go pro.
Oh, sorry.
But hey, you live and you learn.
But I told him, like, I need to drive home, so...
Scoot to the left if you need to. Go to the left of the kettlebell.
Hopefully they're working on it.
There you go.
Yeah, I missed it. I'm good. Sorry, but tonight should be free. Yeah. Like, I don't know what the plans are. I also have more.
High and right.
But tonight's free, Sunday night's
that was a hit. Out.
Hopefully we can spend time. We're hoping that if there are any Mexican restaurants in
there. One impact, right? You just need one.
That's tonight.
To the left.
Yeah. We will make that happen. Tonight we'll be there.
Yeah,
that's right there.
Yeah.
Boom. Hey! Move!
Nice. Easy to see with the dust problem.
Yeah.
Nice!
Jesus Christ. Alright.
He would have missed today. Get your head. So, Paul Chase next door.
Hey! Boom! My man, big throw. You're on track for a smoking tie, dude. Jesus Christ. That's not fair. Hey! Boom! My man, get it over the last long line. Good job. Get up to that bell. Get a hit. That's a good shot. Don't shoot my kettlebell.